It's been a minute. How you been doing? My absence was because I need to take a break from my mental. This is going to be a frequent thing, I think. Like, it does get hard, like, continuing, you know, the uploads, and on the side, you got stuff in real life to think about and do. Like, all that ties in together, but I'm going to push through it. We're going to keep making these videos. Help me get to 1,000 subscribers. My plans, my dreams, and oh God, will carry me through. With that being said, what do you do, hootie hoo? It's Ash here, and welcome to Evil With It. Like, what game I'm gonna freaking play? Because, you know, I ain't been on. First of all, audio's a little bit loud.
All units, 1199, expedite cover code 3, Deacon Mental Hospital.
184, copy, code 3, ETA 3 minutes.
Copy, 184.
Oh, we got a little cutscene in the beginning.
Sorry, detectives. I know you're just coming off a case, but I'm afraid we're gonna have to make a detour.
Sounds serious. Is it a riot?
A call went out just before I picked you up. Said it was multiple homicides. Half a dozen units already on scene.
131, please advise.
Maybe it's the ghost of that doctor who went schizo and shot up all those patients.
That's not what happened. Some patients disappeared. Some kind of scandal?
Still, gives you the creeps, doesn't it?
127, 124, please respond.
Joseph, you think there's a connection?
It's a possibility. I believe the records were sealed.
Anyone on scene, respond.
Dispatch, this is Detective Castellanos in 184. What's the situation? Over.
184, be advised. Some problem with the Chimonians on the Beacon Memorial.
Is there any...
God damn it! Jesus!
She is in the back, unbothered. I forgot what's her name, though. Because she's in the Evil Within, too. All of them, to be honest.
Junior Detective Kidman. Any thoughts?
Kidman. Oh, that's Kidman. Okay.
I'm sure we'll know everything once we get there.
Contact dispatch and let them know what's happening. Joseph, Kidman, you're with me.
Okay, that's Joseph. Okay.
Right.
So we are a detective. Oh, he can run? Okay. It's gotta be a mental an asylum or something like that. I don't know. Okay.
Smells like blood.
All right. Stay sharp.
I gotta sneeze.
We're gonna check it out. Don't let anyone else through this door.
Ooh.
I can be an extra set of eyes.
We don't know what's happening here. You're a backup.
Oh my goodness, the camera angles.
Did you hear something?
Shawty's dead. Freaking people.
Someone alive in here.
Yep, that's the doctor.
Are you injured? What happened here?
Can't be real. Impossible. Ruvik is...
I've got him. The security cameras might tell us...
Okay. I feel like this is gonna be a slow beginning, y'all. Okay. Oh, this dude is teleporting.
What the hell?
Oh, crap. Ugh, okay. Okay, it looks like we're trapped somewhere. Doop, 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 doop. I want to see how long I can survive without dying in this game. Okay, I can rotate my camera. Yeah, he's over there. He stabbed someone to death. We gotta get up out of here. Oh my goodness. Some of this stuff may be freaking blurred out. There's so much. Come on, grab it. My guy. Where's the knife he just had? Oh, shoot. Oh, crap. Okay, this is to bend down. Yeah. I don't know what to expect. Oh, he's not in there. As you can run. Hey, he got my leg. Ooh. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. Are they serious? I'm so sorry, but... that is so nasty. So now we gotta survive on a freaking cut leg, like. Now where are we going?
Where's the exit?
It says, oh no, from sewer, besides the locked gate at the far end of the sewer. This is a ladder which will take you to the old ward. If you can make it through, you will find the elevator leading outside. You will be the one who escaped. You might be the one who survived.
R. Who the heck is R? That's locked. Okay. But it's down here. So those, I guess, are supposed to be shot off. I feel like something's gonna go down. And it's a checkpoint. I got freaking low battery. Not now. Jeez. We're somewhere in this hospital. Iron. He opened that door. What if you find me? Oh shoot. Okay. Checkpoint. I can't real time. So listen. Okay, where is he? Ooh. Bro, ooh, this is gonna be the hard part. Oh shit. I gotta see what he's doing. Okay. Now we gotta time how long he's somewhere at a certain point. Oh, please don't stagger. Don't do it. Don't
shit.
Do it. I'm dying. We dead, yo. Trying to get me. This is the point. Yeah, I'm bad. Behind me for sure. How do I make it? I didn't really make it, did I? No, I didn't. Yeah. Oh my lord. Come on, get up, Sebastian. We got this, we got this. We made it by default, y'all. We made it by default. I didn't think we was gonna make it. Let's go. Excuse me, coughing and stuff. Like, I don't know. Bro, I need a medic real quick.
Find myself within.
That was the intro?
Me,
oh my goodness.
There is nothing I can
do. Hold on. This might be copyrighted. The fact that we can't skip.
This world doesn't span. It just turns itself. Jokes tied in the noose.
Evil within. How are we magic? Is that an earthquake? I need to freak out of here. What is going on? Why are the buildings being destroyed?
Detective! Get in!
Come on, Sebastian.
Hey, where's Joseph?
Man, I'm sorry, but you never came out. I'd waited, but...
Dang.
Please, settle down, Leslie.
Settle down, Leslie. Settle down, Leslie. Settle down, Leslie.
Shit! There's no going back.
Oh, he better drive that freaking ambulance. Well, we don't have to drive that, cause what the freak?
Shit.
Oh, they made it barely. Oh my goodness. Dude, we gotta skip it. So that is chapter one, you guys. I'm gonna leave it right there. Hope you guys enjoy. If y'all really want me to play this as a series, you already know what to do. Subscribe, like, and comment down below other things y'all would like to see. And also, I do have another channel now. And this is strictly for Minecraft, people who love Minecraft. It's in the description down below. So y'all go check that out. I may upload a video for that as well today. I'm not sure. Or it'd be tomorrow. But until then, my friends, yeah.